America's for.
Bell's got to go forward. If bad, Bell's going.
Imagine driving into a little bit more of a deadlift position.
Yeah, you can see that this is a much more aggressive movement. You can see how his structure is actually stopping that belt.
Take a look at his lockout. You can see that his alignment is excellent, and he's totally fixated at the top of the belt.